Hello everyone, this is Giuseppe from Giuseppe Welding Store. I'm going to introduce my little project for my customer because they need loading an horse on top of this truck, little truck. It's not a big truck. And they wanted building some ramps, how you can see small ramps, just to lift up the front of the truck and make easier to load the horse. And this is my little project. It has been done with a arc welder, well, very old welder. And this is a square box section ahead to building these two little ramps. There is the other one. Now, pay attention on what I'm saying. I mean, sometimes I build something with the material I have and they give it to me. For example, this ramp respect to the other ramp over there. You see, I had to join this little piece because they didn't have a full length, was not enough. It's good, yeah, it's fine, it's perfect fine, it works very well, but you know, this make you understand you building things sometimes with what you have. You probably you can see they just fitting just spot on. It's not that well, you know, for my own opinion. Would ever be wider? Of course, it must be wider. But you know, this is what they provided to me. This is not a big project. They don't really care. I care, but you know, sometimes they are happy with what they have. This is the material they provided to me, and this is how I had to building it. I had to figure out how to do it, and I had to figure out how to give these degrees, and down here too, I had to make a little bit flat on the top and a little ramp. If it works, yes, it works perfect fine, but this is it, that's it. This actually I made a little handle, but this is a little trick because I made the handle, but in the same time it holds the square box section here to don't be squashed down. And it works as a handle and it works as a support too. Now I would have liked to put some base on the very bottom of these two little ramps, but I didn't have, and that's it. This is all what I can do. I cannot do anything else. If they don't provide to me the material, this is how I can building. If I would have building a little bit better, yes, but I didn't have enough material to do so, and this is how I had to make. But I said if in future they will provide to me a base, I would have liked to make a base for these two little ramp. For base I mean plate at least thick half inch, and I will put on the very bottom of that little leg. It, I think, will be more safety. That's it. This is it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Cheers. Bye.